People have been asking me why I haven't been posting much since August, but my month off in August was planned. So, you know, that's just how it was. I decided to be totally French and take an entire month off from pretty much everything. Our vacation this year was canceled the day before by my spouse, but it's just as well because my health has been very bad, and the weather was catastrophic and continues to be so in the south of France. It was risky booking so late in the season, and it was costly to cancel, but he had a hissy fit and just did it anyway, and he wouldn't even go on his own. So we just had a staycation for a couple of weeks. I'm on my way to an appointment I'm not looking forward to, which is an RMI, which are called ERM here in France, and I don't relish them. I have very bad veins. It's hard not to go claustrophobic in that thing for 10 minutes. Seems like twice as long, and it's hard to stay calm, and you're not supposed to breathe, and it's very stressful, but I have to do this to be checked. So that's what I've been doing. It's pretty much nothing. And I don't like to just post things if I don't feel inspired or I don't feel there's anything to share. Okay,